welcome everyone on behalf of Greyhound Racing Victoria and my our business, Croc Media. Big warm welcome tonight to what we think has been a lot of fun throughout the course of the year, the Doctor Who quiz. And of course, 30 of you got a 10% share in a dog. Tomorrow we go to the Ready to Race trials and we find our greyhounds. You can see the trials on the screen behind me as we speak. And from now on and from tomorrow on, you're all officially greyhound racing owners for the very first time.
He wanted to welcome you on behalf of GRV into the greyhound family, I guess. And the beauty of greyhound racing is it is very family orientated. It's something that everybody can enjoy. And
you look for the dog that has, you know, looks like it's got potential improvement. You know, mainly the young ones that may not have had much work. And I think there's a few of them there tomorrow.
You had some doozies of questions during the years. How much time and effort did you spend during the week coming up with your 10 questions?
Oh, good 2 to 3 minutes. You know, you've got to Google. You know, you have to Google does help. And I think most of the people Google when they're hearing the questions as well, Craig.
And Hutchie, I worked on some more names, which I'm just throwing up there for our term to think about. Hurricane Hutchie. The dog will run like the wind, so go Hurricane Hutchie.
You're right with the wind, Ben.
And
how old are you, Michael?
13.
Have you ever heard of Dr. Turf before?
Not really.
Why? Why Pickers?
And he had hardly anyone. And so I said, look, I'm going to go with Pickers. And he's like, yeah, well done, mate. I'll make you vice captain.
fair enough. So you took pity on him. Oh, that explains everything.
Have a wonderful night. Enjoy tomorrow. Let's get three ripping dogs.
Dog in the greyhound competition. Why did you choose his dog?
Dr. Turf to me is an icon of Australian racing, Michelle, so I'm very happy to be on board with him.
Why is he an icon?
Been around a long time, knows his stuff, he is a superstar.
They told us to look out for some dogs that are good finishers because the distance they're going to be running is a bit longer than what we're seeing today. So a strong dog, a big dog, would be ideal for our syndicate.
Yeah, we've got to run a couple.
We
don't know what they're doing or. But there's a couple of good runs, like Piff and Yonnies.
Yeah, enjoy the rest of the day and enjoy the theatre of the auction.
Six, first, second, third and final time.